And President Muhammadu Buhari has assured Nigerians that the Boko Haram insurgency, which started in 2009 in the northeast, would end this year. He, however, urged citizens to pray for the armed forces, which is also undertaking operations against bandits and kidnappers in the northwest and parts of the north central. Buhari, who spoke on Friday during the Jumat prayer held in commemoration of the 2021 Armed Forces Remembrance Day at the National Mosque, Abuja, declared that this is a year of action and that the government will finish with what it is doing. Represented by the Defense Minister, retired Major General Magashi Salihi, the President noted that what is happening in the country will soon be over. He said the nation would continue to remember the sacrifices made by members of the armed forces and should not cease to pray for the repose of the souls of those who have paid the supreme price.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.